if you have seen that card which I have sent, of course my cousin brother at home, they have prepared. In that there is a saying in Telugu, Ayinuto Undutuku. If you translate that exactly, to be with him, Essare Konlui. But in English they have put, he is with him. Means like he is already with him. It's like a more affirmation. I just want to say a few words about my father. His name is Deva Sahayam. Se traduciamo questo parola, Deva Sahayam, questo significa aiuto di Dio. Se vediamo questa parola, c'è anche io non sapevo che loro scelgono questo brano di Vangelo di Lazzaro, sì? Morto di Lazzaro, perché esattamente nome di Lazzaro, quando traduciamo in mia lingua, Telugu, significa Deva Sahaya. Questo Deva, come sappiamo, Eli, Eli, Lama Sabachthani, Eli, Eli significa Lord, Lord. Deva means the Lord, Eli. Lazar, help. So in New Testament, that Eliezer has become Lazar. So we see, because like I, when I was in the first year seminary, I had some kind of a debate. My father told me that my name is name of son of Moses. I said no, son of Moses is Gershom. No, he had one more son. You go and check in your Bible. I went and checked it. Then I found out that second son, I think, Moses' second son, he said, Moses will put, yes, God has helped me, and he put Eliezer. Then I felt understanding, like, maybe I am a Jesus youth, I am a seminarian, somehow we feel like, yes, I am big, right? Maybe you people don't know, parents don't know anything, some that kind of attitude, it can come. And it has, maybe, it already came at a certain point of time. Then with this thing, I started researching about this Eliezer, right? So I found out, not for this message I have found, but almost 5-6 years back only I have found out, and I have written to my dad more. He said only once. I said like not once, there are many times. There is a small difference between Eliezer and Eliezer. So Eliezer is there 11 times, and Eliezer is in 10 times. Means one is like a God of help. Other thing is help comes from God. Just like both are same only, but it's just like you are changing to Louis, something like that. And when I was going through all these characteristics, right, like 11 people and 10 people, these all Deva Sahayams, different Deva Sahayams in Bible. Eliezer with a different name, Eliezer, Eliezer, Lazar. I found out some people, like the first Eliezer, first Deva Sahayam mentions in Bible is Moses, Abraham's servant. Abraham's servant, when Abraham don't have the children, Abraham is the father of faith, but still he was also fed up, Lord, okay, what all gifts you are giving me, at the end my servant Eliezer only will take care, right? There it mentions, I think in chapter 15, Genesis chapter 15. Then the God says, no, you will have a son. That is a different story. First then. Then in the New Testament, God, Jesus, bring back this same Eliezer to the right side of Abraham again. It's like you have rich man and poor man, right? Rich man and poor Lazarus. Again, in the New Testament, Jesus again brings the same Deva Sahayam and brings side to the Abraham. And there are other characteristics also. So different peoples, so many priests are there, musician priests, so many priests. Why I'm telling this is like all these qualities, like my father is a musician, that's how that we can play. My brother is more, because we had that too, we have taken from my father, he's a musician. And there are some other Deva Sahayams, means Eliezer, who is a mediator, he's like official delegate when there is a problems between some people. This Deva Sahayam comes in between and solves the issue. So my father has done so many things like that. And I heard from many people that like some people say it's like a Sardaka Namadevu. Telugu lo Sardaka Namadevu ante vaallu they lived according to their name in malayalathile anganeyana so ardhamulla so avarude peru pole avarude jeevitham undayirunnu anganeyana so it's like my dad's life was like that. I just want to when I was and there was we had a good relationship, but when I expressed my desire to become priest, he had a little, that is normal, any parents will feel like that. Then we had a little disturbance with our relationship, and finally after 5 years he agreed and he sent me one fine day. He said like he read some book and he sent me finally. Then I was like, what happened to you? Why you send me that and all? And during full-time worship, Jujitsu full-time worship I took. And during full-time worship, I have written one letter expressing to my dad, right? I'm saying that I'm pointing out all the good qualities of my father and also what I don't go along with him. And I expected a reply from him, but I didn't get. Then again, by the end of my full-time worship in 2007, I have written one more letter. That is to tell about my vocation, that I am very convinced that I want to become priest. For that also I didn't get any response, but he called me home and we spoke and other things. Then after one more year only I joined in the seminary in 2009. When I was going to seminary, my father called me when I was going to Kerala, because 19th June is our starting seminary day, and 19th June 2009 happened to be year of priest inauguration. Jesus Youth started priesthood for the priesthood for the movement. When I was going on 17th June 2009, my father gave me one letter, 3 pages letter. I'm not going to read because it is in Telugu, but I just want to write, I want to read a few things of that letter. As I said, my father lived according to his name. Maybe it is, maybe, of course, every children, father figure is a different story altogether. So he's a superhero. Maybe we can say, I can say about my father, but people has to say, right? So many people has said that. So, and there is a kind of a self-affirmation also. So in this, there is maybe, context is different. But I want to read few things. One of the thing is, ఆర్థికంగా నేను అక్రమార్జన చేసి బాగా సంపాదించడానికి నాకు దేవుడు చాలా చక్కటి అవకాశాన్ని ఇచ్చాడు. నేను అలా సంపాదించలేదు. సంపాదించు ఉంటే టక్ 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 హి సేస్ అబౌట్ యువర్ మదర్ విల్ బి హ్యాపీ ఆర్ సంథింగ్ లైక్ దట్. కానీ దైవభక్తి పాపభీతి గల ఏ వ్యక్తి ఇతర మార్గముల ద్వారా సంపాదించకూడదని నా అభిప్రాయం. దేవ సహాయం చేయాలే గాని ప్రతిఫలం ఆశించకూడదన్నది నా అభిమతం. అలాగే నా మనస్సాక్షి నన్ను గద్దించేందుకు అవకాశం ఇవ్వని రీతిలో నా ఉద్యోగ జీవితం గడిచింది. ఐ జస్ట్ ట్రాన్స్లేట్ దిస్. హి సేస్ లైక్ మై ఫాదర్ వాజ్ he was a simple employee, and he's not an officer, he's a class 4 employee, to say, for the Food Corporation of India office. But nobody never by seeing him or by talking to him or working with him, never nobody thought can say that he's a class 4. Almost his throughout his career he was like a great fighter. Maybe 30 years back, if we see, we had a trade unions in India. So a lot of nowadays that trade unions has gone down. So maybe he was like in the initial days he was like a trade unionist. He's a congressman, not a communist. But all things are like very like more about social helping the society, and especially in the context of office union and all. So he started 2 unions actually. So he started and he traveled almost throughout the India. And when in our childhood, wherever we go, there will be some people in the public place to meet him, right? Just simply like, and rarely we got in. During childhood, till I was 7th class, we got very less chance to spend with him because he was always traveling throughout India and other things. And he is a person lived his life for the others, other people. And of course, religiosity may be coming to church. And as you read this, and as a union leader, as a national union leader, he could have earned so much money. Recently, just 2 years back, he was called by Indian Parliament to present, to help out the Labour Commission as they are passing the new Labour Bill. The Labour Ministry called my father as one of the, there are two people who were selected throughout India to raise the issues of labour. Of course, there are so many professors and so many other people who are there. These people, they selected two people who are working and who are fighting for the cause of the people. So my father was one invited for the parliamentary board for passing the bill. So so many people, when he was in the hospital 2 months back, I went to after 2 days, there are people waiting, almost like 50-60 people that day, third day waiting. But people told me that 300 people were there on the first day, office and so many people. And of course, my dad was a retired employee, and people came, even the officers, they called to the hospital and made sure that he should win. So many people, so many stories. Everybody who comes and they are sharing their own story. Everybody has a story to tell, that your father has done this, your father has done that, and we know it. And the thing is, we know that Christian faith, we go to heaven and one day we have judgment. And judgment will be not, of course, whether you prayed, you come to church, that is also there. But mainly we see in Matthew 25, he says like, I am sick, you gave me. I am stranger, you helped me. I am thirsty, you gave me drink. I am hungry, you gave me food. And I'm sure my dad has done all these things. And we are very sure. So that's why I was, frankly, I haven't cried till now. But as I was sending emails and Facebook and WhatsApp messages, there is nothing. But when I started telling, so when I was calling someone and I have to explain, right? So there I felt little bad because I have to explain, yeah, and so that was little thing. And yeah, maybe I felt like as I looked to you, as I start speaking, I thought I may cry, but thank God nothing happened till now. So yes, I think I'll stop. Thank you very much. Yeah, so there are many qualities, but I hope you understand.